I think there are a lot of people that have dreams and aspirations of things that they always wanted to do, but it wasn't the right time, or they didn't have enough money, or they didn't have enough experience. It's never the right time. You're never going to have the right experience. And all of a sudden, you wake up and you're 70. And you're like, God, I wish I could have done it.
It's what you don't do that screws with you later on.
I get one shot at this life. This is it. And I don't want to go through life being the 80% version of me. I don't want to look back and be like 77 and be like, I didn't do that. There's so much I want to do, and I love life so much, I don't want to miss it.
The only thing you do for success, there's no discount. It's sweat, it's blood, it's tears. There is no discount. You can't get 50% off. It's sweat, it's blood, it's tears. There are no shortcuts to success. Stop thinking they are, and stop wanting people to put you somewhere that you didn't earn.
Fucking stinky check.
You know when you sniff your own balls and you think, fucking hell, they stink? That must, I reckon that's what it smells like.
That's disgusting.
Oh my!
The most electrifying man in sports and entertainment. One on one with the great one. To say the least, The Rock is something you're not, undisputed champion, so shut up, bitch.
Do I have everybody's attention now?
Representing the Judgment Day, the World Heavyweight Champion, CM Punk.
Look in the eyes, what do you see? The cause of the personality. I know you're right now. I know your dreams. I'll give you what you want to be.
Thank you.
when I'm with you.
The following is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Omos, representing the Nation of Domination, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford! And his opponent, from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Brock!
The following contest is a 3-on-2 tag team handicap match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 530 pounds, The Rock and Roman Reigns.
Thank you.
and the Miz having his teeth whitened, and I pulled the fucking plug out.
You think you know me?
Weighing in at 190 pounds, one half of the